Hey guys, so I'm back with another video today and I'm in a slightly different location. I'm on my bed. I'm hoping that this lighting is okay. It's been a while since I've done a video, so I'm just gonna be doing it in an updated everyday makeup look. Just pretty much what I've been doing every day. So as always, I'm gonna start off with my L'Oreal Magic BB Cream. Skin beautifier. I'm just gonna blend in with my fingers. Sorry. So I wanted to mention this Wet n Wild mattifying powder. I already hit pan on this and I just got it like 2 months ago. I never go through powder that quickly. I'm not even sure how I really felt about it. I don't really think I liked it that much. So yesterday I went to Target and I picked up this Essence. Oh, they sell Essence now at Target, which is really cool. Essence is it's been one of my favorite brands recently. I picked up this color correcting mattifying powder yesterday, so it's brand new to me. I did try it yesterday. Anyway, color correcting powder. So it's on the back, it's this the shade, the color, it's called Beautiful Finish. Extremely smooth powder for a matte and flawless finish. Pink refreshes a tired looking complexion, green neutralizes redness, and beige supports the natural skin tone. So yeah, it's sort of like this marbled look, and let's go ahead and try it. I'm using this MAC 135 brush. I'm just going to swirl it in here and tap it off. So, powder is pretty good. I'm liking it. I can't really say much about it. I need to see how it wears, but I will come back to this. Let's see. Alright. Still looking dead. I need chapstick really bad. I have a few products that are fairly new to me that we'll be using together. So one of them is this color correcting powder. But for now, I'm just gonna go ahead and comb out my eyebrows and fill them in using my Essence Brow Designer in the shade Blonde. Only because I don't like my eyebrows to be really dark. Thank you. like as usual, I'm just going in with my Essence Make Me Brow in like the dark brown shade. And did I? What I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna go in with my NARS Sarah Moon blush in the shade Isadora. It's really pretty. It looks like this. It's like a pinky mauve color. And I'll just use this. And as you can tell, I have a lot of acne scars, hyperpigmentation that my BB cream didn't cover, or I didn't bother going back in with another concealer, and that's just because, I mean, they're there. I would prefer to see a little bit of my some of my skin flaws coming through than it looking too cakey, because my skin is really sensitive, and if I put too much makeup on, it tends to break out, so that's why I don't put too much. So up next, this is another new product that I've been using. I got this about a week ago. It's a new product by e.l.f. and it's one of their soft matte cream eyeshadows in the shade Soft Beige. Looks like this. It's really pretty. It sort of looks like a salmon color. Okay, so I mentioned this was gonna be an everyday makeup look, but just the other day my sister-in-law gave me, she was very sweet, and she's actually a makeup artist, and she went through her makeup collection and she gave me a few BH Cosmetics palettes that she wasn't using anymore, and she gave me this one. This is one of them, sorry, it's a little dusty, but this is a 120 color palette, a 5th edition by BH Cosmetics, and it looks like this. It's very lightly used. She really didn't use it. Just a few of the shadows are broken. I think just one of the shadows is like slightly broken, but it's in really great condition. I'm super grateful to her because she really didn't have to do that, but she did. So I'm really, really, really grateful. And so what I'm gonna do, ooh, this is such a pretty pink. I'm going to go one step further than what I usually do because I do like to wear eyeshadow every day. But today I'm gonna do something a little bit different. I think I'm gonna do... I'm gonna do this shade right here. I don't know if you can see. I don't think you can see. I'll do like a separate clip of it. But it's very similar. It's almost like a soft beige color, but it has a little bit of a sheen. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take this on my brush and run it over my I'm gonna do this one over here. It's sort of a golden shade. And when I do my eyeshadow, now I'm gonna take this Flawless Concealer Brush by e.l.f. and I'm just gonna blend the edges a little bit. just so it's not harsh and I don't have any harsh lines on here. Sort of